Hey guys, JMT7 here.
Bronco Badlands. Installing the front license plate on the front right shackle point on the modular bumper, as you can see here. I've already installed it on 3/4 bolt. Pretty easy. Make sure you get the rubber gaskets in there okay. Just going to be tightening it all down and installing the license plate.